sailors and the British media said, if the American vote is right, we are all wrong. The owners used to bet each other, quite big bets. So they used to say, okay, I will race you, and we put a wager on it. And so the owners of the Yacht America, they said, we challenge any British boat to a race. And we will bet, I think it was the equivalent of a few million euros in today's year. BMW Oracle decided to build a giant trimaran. Under the rules, the only restriction we had was it had to float within a 90-foot by 90-foot box. And just to tell you some of the problems we had in terms of the building, to build these beams here, those beams there, there is 80 kilometres of carbon fiber in those beams. So it takes a huge amount of time, more than 6 months, just to build these beams because the loads are enormous.
Да, для того, чтобы вам понимать вообще уровень нагрузки на этих яхтах, вот эти поперечные балки, которые соединяют между собой поплавки, используются 60 километров карбоновой нити.
So once you...
6 метров, чтобы их произвести.
So the advantage with the wing is it's much more efficient. It can generate much more force from the wind. It sensors all the way up the front of the wing to measure the wind pressure. And we had these flaps here could be individually controlled by computer to optimize the shape for the amount of wind.
На определенном отрезке мачты стояли сенсоры, которые показывали направление и силу ветра конкретно в данной секции, а закрылки на гроте, каждая закрылка также могла настраиваться индивидуально, то есть отдельно от следующей закрылки.
Because the wind is a different wind speed at the bottom to the top.
Потому что ветер, который у нас внизу, существенно отличается от ветра, который на топе мачты.
So you need a different shape from top to bottom. Also, because the force on the wing, it tries to turn the boat over by changing the shape of the wing. We can move the force, the center of that force, up and down the wing spar, which is a huge advantage compared to conventional sails. One of the sensors was being overloaded. It would sound an alarm on board, and the sailors would back off because the more you load it, the faster you will go. But of course, if you load it too much, it will break.
Центр посылает сигнал о перегрузке, соответственно, яхтмены уже переставали там перегружать паруса, потому что на этом тримаране можно очень сильно увлечься, и... а это результат нашей работы.
So the oldest trophy in sport.
Старейшая трофей в спорте.
Represents a tremendous amount of work. The people that in these campaigns, one of the things that becomes eventually becomes enjoyable is how hard you work to achieve the goal. We are a class association run by three people in Geneva. Concepts of the class is this is all one design racing. All of the boats are identical. The owners of this class do not want to waste time or money developing their boat. It's a very high performance fast boat, built in carbon fiber, very lightweight. Certainly in stronger winds it would be faster than a TP52 downwind. And it's more providing high level facilities, high standards, so that we make sure that the class goes and is well organized and the teams have nice hotels to stay in and so forth. It's more about logistics.
Я просто задал вопрос о парусном спорте, что нам нужно сделать для того, чтобы пригласить это событие в Россию. Рассел сказал, что он решение не принимает, принимает решение владельцы яхт, они собираются каждую вторую гонку и рассматривают заявки, поданные от тех или иных стран.
All of the owners like to go to new places, exciting places and nice places.
Я все-таки думаю, что так получится, что Луи-Витон будет раньше, чем остальные в России. Yeah.